All right, let's talk about white blood cells. And what we're looking at here is neutrophils. And the mnemonic that I remember is never let monkeys eat bananas. So never would be neutrophils. Eat, never let lymphocytes, monkeys monocytes, eat eosinophils, and B, bananas basophils. So let's look at the neutrophil. Okay, it has many lobes. Okay, and the purpose of the neutrophil is if you have a high neutrophil count, you probably may indicate a bacterial infection. Okay, so never let lymphocytes. Here's a big lymphocyte. If you look that, it kind of looks like a lymph node, but not really associated. But that's the way I remember it. Big old blob right here. And lymphocytes can be increased due to possible cancer, possibly viral infection. Okay. Never let monkeys, monocytes, here we go, monocytes. And monocytes are usually increased with a viral infection. And then they do have the granules here. Never let monkeys eat eosinophils. Now eosinophils, you have this little E here, so you can remember that. Little eosinophils, and these are usually high when you have either allergies, or if you've had six tacos for a dollar, and or eaten a lot of sushi, and you have a little parasite in you. So eosinophils, high eosinophil count may indicate parasites or allergies. So stay away from those raw oysters and sushi there. And then the last one is the basophils, and basophils, kind of a weird looking guy here. Okay. I'm not really sure how you can remember it. There's no real B here, so the one that looks the weirdest, I guess. But basophils can be high if you have diabetes, if you have histamine response, possible allergies. Sometimes they're high even with the chicken pox. So that's what you have right there. So that's a basophil. That's a eosinophil. That's a monocyte. Okay. That's a lymphocyte. And that's a neutrophil right there.